This study found that nebulized dexmedetomidine 2g/kg provided better sedation than nebulized ketamine 2 mg per kilogram in pediatric patients undergoing general anesthesia. It also showed that dexmedetomidine provided better parental separation anxiety and mask acceptance scores, as well as a similar emergence agitation profile and fewer adverse effects. This article was authored by Geeta Singariya, Namita Malhotra, Manoj Kamal, and others.